visiting drmauryWills.com. It's a pleasure to have you here on the release of my new book, Chartering Success. From reading Chartering Success, readers can really get an in-depth look into what it takes to have a wonderful school, a wonderful academy, and the behind scenes of instructing and teaching. The process of teaching and learning requires a systematic approach to understanding children, understanding what they want to learn, how they want to learn it, and also ensuring that there's a partnership between parents, teachers, and the community. I was inspired and motivated to write Chartering Success based on my own experiences. My own experiences as a child, as an adolescent, and as a teenager, and finally as a college student. I had a great educational experience, and I want to share not only my adulthood, but my childhood experiences. So I wanted others to really get an inside depth into what is a great educational experience and how can we improve educational experiences for all teachers, students, and parents. The DeKalb Academy of Technology and the Environment is a wonderful institution that's taking strides to ensure that students are learning about its environment. We want our students to be great stewards of their land, great stewards of their environment, and also be knowledgeable about technology. In addition, we want them to have an agricultural sense of responsibility. This makes school more enriching, more exciting, and more eventful. We want to make sure that they are impacting not only themselves, but impacting their community. This is the difference. This is the school that makes a difference in the life, not only in the schoolhouse, but outside the schoolhouse. Thank you.